touching my whistle. My name is Jesse Bernstein. I'm the Ed Sullivan of this show, the master of ceremonies. No. Don't say MC, that's too hip. I'm the master of ceremonies. I'm not that hip, all right. Actually, I'm a federal agent. And so to open the show, I'm going to read a couple of paragraphs from my antiquated novel, The Wraith. So we leave the concert hall with its pompous draperies and enormous cushioned seats. We leave the carcasses of the audience, their souls and ears bleeding and hot, their mouths and eyes agog, come on, their limbs twitching as in a death throe. We leave them all in the keeping of that somber horn, the siren of moon madness, the lunatic's stern voice. And as we step across the carpet, down the aisle, and across the threshold of the exit door, we hear the orchestra awaken from their swoon, their strange nightmare. We hear the conductor tapping his baton against the podium. Then they all take up their parts, weakly at first, but finally booming away noisily. Their notes rain down on the audience, whose rotting spirits set them up, bloating themselves on all that foolish tinkling and banging. Bravo! 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 And now, the mystery guest, freeze-dried music, Nirvana!
give me love.